Hello, my dear children. Today we are going to do vocabulary words list 1 from the story Day and Night. So let's begin with today's topic in English.
Let's read vocabulary words list 1 from the story Day and Night. The first word is 4. 4. Children, we all know this is the number name. And here, let's make sentence with 4. There are 4 children playing in the park. The word is run. Run. Going faster than a walk is called run. Yes, we all know. And I know you all like to run on the field. So, now let's make a sentence. Teacher asked children to run on the ground. Neem. The word is neem. Children, this is a tree and it is very useful tree. And neem tree has many medicinal value also. So, let's make a sentence. Neem is considered a herbal medicine. The word is tree. Tree. Children, a tall plant which can live for a longer period of time, and tree has generally a very strong trunk. So, let's make sentence out of tree. There are 3 birds and a nest on the tree. All. The word is all. Children, when we include everyone, we call all, right? Ria has invited all her friends for the party. See. The word is see. Children, the meaning of see is to look or to watch something. Yes, and now let's make a sentence out of it. I can see beautiful flowers in the garden. The word is many. Many. The meaning of many is a large number of people or things. Yes, now let's make sentence out of many. How many apples are there in the basket? The word is this. The word is this. This is generally used for talking about somebody or something which is very close to you in the time or space. For example, we have this car, right? And we would like to talk about this car. So we will say, Sarah uses this car to commute. Will. The word is will. Will is used in forming the future tense, like the activity which is going to happen in future. So let's use will in the sentence. Will you help me to bake a cake? What. The word is what. What is used for asking for information about, you know, somebody or something. When you want to ask something, we use what. So let's read the sentence with what. What is your favorite subject? Into. The word is into. Children, we use into when something is moving to a position inside of something. Like if somebody or something is inside of some other thing, that time we use into. For example, here you can see a picture of cat. Now let's use into in the sentence. The cat fell into the well. Have. The word is have. Have is used to own or to hold something or to possess something. For example, here I want to ask you this question. Have you read the story Day and Night? Soon. The word is soon. The meaning of soon is in a very short time or quickly. Now, let's use soon in the sentence. It is very cloudy. It may rain soon. 2. The word is 2. The meaning of 2 is more than or in addition to something. Now, here let's read the sentence with 2. It is not good to eat too many chocolates. So here it is not talking about, we are not talking about one chocolate, but we are talking about many chocolates. Sun. The word is sun. Children, we all know about sun. Now, let's use sun in the sentence. The sun is at the center of the solar system. So, children, today we have seen vocabulary words list 1. And I hope you will read these words again. And you are not going to say these words phonetically. That means we are not going to decode these words. We will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.